Let's do this! Hanging in there? To thrash? Put down some artillery!
This should do.
Great! Listen up! Let's move on. Put down some artillery! Excellent! Listen up! Listen up! Hold on tight! Great! Good job! They're coming! Give it a try. You can do it!
This should do.
No. Look at that! Careful!
The village depends on you.
Great find. Stand your toes.
The village depends on
Well done! Sweet! Let's go! Come here! hanging in there. I've been waiting for you. My favorite pupil. They're coming!
Have a taste of my longsword!
Ah! Hey, don't worry about it. You can do it! Assume defensive positions!
The village depends on it.
nothing to stand in your way.
It's their leader.
They're coming! Listen up! Defend the gate!
Looks like things have calmed down a bit.
Elder Fugen wants us to go back to camp.
Retreat!
That monster is known as Magnamalo. It appears alongside the Rampage and feeds on the Horde.
It eats them?
50 years ago, Kimura Village was attacked by the Rampage and Magnamalo. And we suffered some devastating casualties.
So that could happen again?
What? That's terrible! How can we fight against that?
Don't worry, Yomogi. This time around, we have a skilled hunter by our side. I want you to slay Magnamalo for us. We need you to protect Kimura Village.
I want to help fight. I'm coming with you.
Me too. I don't know how much help I can be, though.
That's the spirit. However, this is something that needs to be handled by a hunter.
What?
Kimura is more than steel and hunters. The two of you should focus on the things you do best.
The things
we do best?
You two have to be strong every day. That way, the answer will come to you before long. Right. Let's head back to the village.
Yep.